I think AI is going to shape our future in a really positive way in a couple of main areas. The first is productivity, by giving us the tools to do our jobs better. AI can bring a brand new set of tools that can arm us to do our jobs more effectively and more efficiently, whether that be the creative industries and creative work, or whether it be social interactions. Second way is answering some of the problems we've been grappling with for years, whether that be climate change or cancer detection. We are already seeing a lot of our manufacturers starting to use AI in their medical devices, from surgical robotics, where it can really assist surgeons in conducting some of the really, really delicate surgeries, through to diagnostics ranging from cancer detection through to identifying heart issues and fetal anomalies. So a radiologist being given that increased information at an earlier stage can really help to improve patient outcomes. In order to make sure that we can achieve these benefits of AI in medical devices, we need to make sure that the AI does exactly what it says it's going to do and nothing else. We need to make sure it's trustworthy and ethical and doesn't contain bias. And finally, it's really important that a human is involved somewhere in the process and that the output of the AI is explainable. Biometrics is another area that I think AI will be a force for good. We're already using biometrics for our safety and our security, such as phoning up your bank and using a voice recognition to access your account. Clearly, there needs to be safeguards in place to make sure it's not used for the wrong reasons. But from improving international travel in a safe, secure way by using biometric identification, through to helping identify individuals in a disaster scenario, biometrics really can help. BSI is really uniquely placed to get the balance right between not stifling innovation, but making sure the deployment of AI is safe and ethical. One of the key ways that AI is currently being used is within medical devices, and we are one of the largest medical device notified bodies in Europe. We have proven history in convening specialisation to develop AI standards. We are already well on the way to responding to the European Union's new AI Act and building the capability needed to be an AI notified body.